not a bearded lady, right? I've got a beard, my chest is hairy, my legs are hairy. It's all hairy. It's okay.
Show us hairy chest!
You got it, bitch!
Excuse me? Ladies never tell, even when you're in menopause. Jesus Christ. You have a feisty bunch here tonight. That's okay, that's okay. What was that? Yes, I know. I moved here 2 years ago from Chicago, but I'm very well aware. Chicago, that's right. That's right. Everyone's like, why the hell did you move here? But it's okay. I know, you're like, I know, right? Oh, you're from Chicago too? Oh, we're Illinois. There we go. It's okay. It's same thing. So, are we ready to have some great entertainment this evening? Which has come all this way to entertain tonight. We have some amazing performers from here in Lincoln. Ooh, that's right. The opening act tonight is an amazing belly dancing troupe right here in Lincoln, Nebraska, called Jewel in the Lotus. Yes. And if you want to learn belly dancing, you can find them on Facebook and you can just dance your heart's desire. Are we ready, ladies? I think we are. Yeah. Are we ready to start this opener so we can get to this main act? Okay, a little more noise for these ladies. Okay. So, first up to the stage, I would like to introduce the whole troupe, the cast of Jewel and the Lotus Dance Company.
Every wish is our command.
Okay, does anyone know how to properly hoot holler for a belly dancer? It's called a Zachary, which I cannot do. So who knows what you know how to do it? Do it for us right now. Yes, okay. Oh, let's give it up for our kid tonight. Yeah. A kid is one of the burlesque world. You call the person who picks up all the burlesque and drag throws. Oh, there's a naughty audience over here tonight. It's okay. Okay, so our next performer is a special guest tonight. She has performed all over the world. And tonight, she is the tantalizing temptress. Whose desires can only be tamed by fire. Let's give it up for Hallie Marie.
Thank you.
Yeah, then there'll be fire tonight.
Brown sugar bay.
Brown sugar bay. I know. These are your friends? No. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. So, are we ready for the next trio? Yes, we're going to bring back some more lovely ladies from the Jewel and the Lotus Dance Company. This time, we have the beautiful Paige, Cheryl, and Rachel! Really? Jesus Christ. Okay, well, all of you that ready to get down tonight, this song's for you. Go ahead. okay, we can share, right? I know. Are we ready for... I know. Hey, no one hates a little edging, right? There's the rednecks in the back, I know. There we go. It's the one and the only Justina Lindemann.
Thank you. Charlie has a secret. Inside him, the disabled affects just one of the people in the world. At a certain moment, it's becoming a dentality.
The symbol. I bet it'd be so yummy. I'd like to have your face in my tummy.
Oh, you want to pet it?
I swear you're my name.
performance. Anyone know what that word means? Second to the last. Yeah. Did you know that coming to Sideshow was going to be educational? And you're like, no, just move us along. That's okay. So, before we move to the next performer, I do want to tell you a little bit about this troupe. I'm going to go through really quickly because I know that at least you don't care. But these ladies do, and they worked really hard for you tonight. So, tribal style belly dance troupe from here in Lincoln. They were founded in 2011 and are known for their unique style as well as incorporating themes into their performances. This troupe is available to book for performances and they can mold their style to fit whatever genre you might call for. You've seen them at Renaissance fairs, benefits, weddings, and parties as well as at sci-fi conventions, variety shows, haunted houses, zombie fest, and of course, here at Circus Sideshow. They also offer dance classes for any level of dancer, so whether you're experienced in belly dance or any other style of dance, or you're new to dance entirely, belly dance may just be the thing for you. The H&R of belly dance is also very empowering, and the local community is one of the most welcoming that these artists have ever experienced. People of all shapes, sizes, ages, genders, and races welcome to their studio in a safe place for all. Speaking of safe spaces, the bird is a safe space, so that's great, yes. But also, the Phoenix Rising Studio is not only available for their classes, but you can rent it out for small social gatherings as well. So check the Jewel and the Lotus Dance Company out on Facebook, give their page a like, and tag all of these beautiful lovelies in your pictures you took tonight. Check out their upcoming classes and their upcoming shows. And yes, and if we're ready to party, Jesus. We got two songs left. Four? Well, you're not very good at foreplay if you're that forceful. Save that for daring, not, you know, we gotta work up to that. Jesus Christ. Bite me in the ear and the neck, daring, not before. I'm gonna punch you. Jesus Christ. Yes. Oh, a little jiggly. Okay, this is our last number before the grand finale. So here we go. Let's bring to the stage a lovely trio. Tina, Leah, and Angela.
You are about to witness the most astounding living monstrosities you've ever seen.